I have huge problems with it, not because of the concept, but because of the physical impact on it, if we could, on the voter, every time they decide to put a major project like that out. And I think it goes to the work that when they change, they do a massive change in the city's land development codes and so forth, you're going to have to put it to the voter. It's going to be an incredibly expensive ordeal. So I am not supportive of that for that particular reason. And I also think that it creates a problem for future, call it progress in thing. And it's really interesting because I'm one that almost supports citizens' initiatives, want the voters to have a say, but again, if it's on the ballot, I am not in support of it because of the fiscal impact that it puts on people.